Good morning, people! Today, we're going to explore the amazing world of talking, the language register. First, the formal, and the next is the casual or informal language register. We'll make it super easy for you to understand. Are you ready? Before we start, pupils, ano nga ba ang language register? Anyone? Okay, language register is a form or a way kung paano tayo makapag-usap or makapag-communicate sa ibang tao. Okay, let's start. First, the formal language register. This is a use in serious or formal situations such as official meetings, presentations, or when we speak to authority figures. It often includes polite words and phrases and follows strict grammar rules. Of course, mayroong po and opo. Okay, magbibigay ako ng halimbawa. Imagine you're meeting a king or a queen. You might say, "Good morning, Your Majesty. It's an honor to meet you." Diba? Okay, the second example is, pretend you're a fancy dinner party with your friends or with your family. You might say, "Excuse me, may I have some water, please?" Diba? E din nag-i-include siya ng mga polite words and phrases. Okay, the next example is, kunwari, mamimit mo yung idol mong superhero. You might say, "Good day, Superman. I am a big fan." Oh, diba? Nag-i-include siya ng mga paggalang and polite words. Next one is the casual or the informal language register. This is used in casual or everyday conversation with friends and families. It relaxes, doesn't allow follow strict grammar rules, and includes slang or colloquial expression. First, what is the meaning of slang expression? First, the slang expression are even more informal than colloquial expression. Slang involves using words or phrases that offend specific to a particular subculture, age group, and communities. For example, di ba pag nagsasabi tayo ng cool, yung ibig sabihin nun is something is good or impressive. Imbis na sabihin pa natin yun, sinasabi na lang natin is cool. Okay. Yung YOLO, di ba pinapaikli lang natin yung words na yun. Ang yung acronym talaga nun is, you only live once. Tsaka yung LOL, yung pinapaikli lang natin LOL, ang ibig sabihin nun is laugh out loud. Ganun yung examples ng slang expressions. Next is the colloquial expression. The colloquial expression are informal words or phrases commonly used in everyday speech or casual conversation among friends, families, or classmates. For example, di ba nagsasabi tayo ng WhatsApp instead na how are you? Tsaka yung I gotta go instead of I have to leave. Tsaka yung wanna hang out instead of do you want to spend time together? That's the right or the meaning of the colloquial and the slang expression. Okay, so we go back to casual or informal language register. Ito naman ay ginagamit natin sa pang-araw-araw na pakikipag-usap sa ating pamilya at sa ating kaibigan. For example, kapag kayo ay naglalaro ng mga kaibigan mo, pwede kayong magsabi ng, tara mga best, maglaro tayo ng taguan. Parang casual lang siya. Kasi yung makakausap mo naman is yung kaibigan at saka family mo. The second example is, imagine you're having a picnic with your family. You could say, "Hey guys, pass the sandwiches and pizzas please." Diba? Pang casual lang siya. Pang ordinaryong usapan. The next example is, picture yourself at a sleepover with friends. You might say, "Hi friends, let's watch a movie." Diba? Mga halimbawa ng casual or informal language register. Okay, pupils, natapos na natin ang lesson for today. May natutunan ba kayo? Are we clear? Okay, overall, ang formal language register ay ginagamit sa mga seryosong usapan at nag-i-include siya ng strict grammar rules or phrases. At ang kabaliktaran naman ito ay ang informal or the casual language register. Ginagamit naman ito tuwing nakakasama or nakakausap natin ang ating mga kaibigan at pamilya. Hindi nito kailangan ng strict grammar rules or anything. Okay, this example shows how we use different types or language depending who we're talking to and the situation we're in. That's all. Thank you.